My name is Rômulo Neris. I'm 28 years old and I'm from Duque de Caxias. The Fulbright Program has allowed me to increase even more my knowledge and my research, and also to like honor my family and everyone that invested in me in the past decades. I was born in a mid-class poor family. Both my parents, they always invested in my education. They always taught me that if I want to make a difference, I should learn and study more and more and more during my life. I decided to be a biologist when I was a kid, and I have a major in biophysics by the Federal University of Rio de Janeiro. And by the end of my major, I decided that I wanted to be a researcher. I wanted to be a scientist. I applied for the master's in microbiology, and I had a chance to work with like a lot of new viruses, prospecting new solutions, new antiviral and other drugs. I decided to work with chikungunya virus, chikungunya infections, and I applied for the immunology and inflammation program for the PhD candidacy in my campus. And I got approved. It was in the middle of this that I was selected to be a Fulbrighter. And I went to University of California, Davis, in 2019 and returned in May 2020. Being a Fulbrighter for me has been part of a net of people who want to make a difference in the world. When we think on the Fulbright history, we can remember the name of many prominent researchers and scientists and people that contributed to the world and improved the situation, the place that we live. I want to be relevant and I want to make difference for people that also are pursuing their careers, or people that are just trying to live their lives. If I can make difference, like maybe improve their quality of life by explaining more of a disease, I think that this is something that the Fulbright Program is really well dedicated for, and it's really well succeeded in doing. The Fulbright Program was amazing for my personal life too. I'm a musician, and also like I like to eat a lot, so I like to meet new people, I like to hear stories, I like to interact with many different cultures, and I had this chance with the Fulbright Program. If you want to be a Fulbrighter, I can see two major qualities that you should have: curiosity and the ability to learn from different cultures and different people. We don't have this view that only my view, only my beliefs are what the world is, because it's completely different when we go outside and we go on a mission to understand and to integrate more with other cultures.